first of round two contests. Well, it wasn't that long ago that we saw Bekmambet Oltiboyev take it to the mat. He's on his way back now. This time he's up against David Moura of Brazil, who's in white judogi, and Oltiboyev in blue. Round two of the plus 100 kilo category. Left-sided in that open contest to see if he'd come up with something as spectacular this time. Against David Moura.
The next contest on February 2 is successful round for men over 100 kilos. Individually for Pakistan, Yulinka Koresesi, in one judge for Cuba and Imran Raja.
Not used it, just held on to it too long, and he looked defensive, whereas Moura, who had a similar grip, was at least searching. Just all that was between one picking up the penalty and not the other. Off the contest gone, no score, Oltiboyev. Single sheet. There that Oltiboyev had come out on top, but it was really David Moura spinning out his own Uchimata. Left Barotti Senagi low down, and Oltiboyev catches Moura. Well, maybe that Uchimata was a wake-up call for the Uzbek. What out goes David Moura in round two, the number two seed. Having come with a beautiful looking Uchimata that spun at the moment onto his